Hindi akalain ng Korean TV host na si Grace Lee magiging interesado sa kanya ang presidente ng Pilipinas. Makahulugan naman ang sagot ni Grace kung anong regalo niya sa birthday ni PNoy ngayong Pebrero. Nagpapatrol, Mario Dumawal exclusive.
Sa unay na bigla ang TV host na si Grace Lee nang ma-corner namin siya kanina sa Ortigas.
Ambush na ambush, ambush naman.
Ito yung sa kanyang private meeting sa manager niya si Arnold Vegafria. Ilang araw na nilang tinatanggihan ng media mula nang pumutok ang pagkakaugnay niya kay Pangulong Noynoy Aquino. Pero ilang sandali pa ay naging maghiliw na itong magkomento sa headline news sa pagkumpirma ni PNoy na nagde-date sila.
Well, we are seeing each other.
Ayon kay Grace, bago pa lang silang nagkakakilala ni PNoy, na una niyang naka-inkwento noong Hunyo 2011 sa Cebu.
We are dating, we are starting, so sana, you know, everyone would give us time and space to get to know each other more. To be liked by a man who leads a country is very flattering. But, syempre na naman, I'm worried also, and of course my family's worried also on the public attention. I just didn't think it was gonna happen this fast.
Lee Kyung-hee sa tunay na buhay, 10 taon pa lang si Grace nang mag-migrate ang kanyang pamilya mula Korea sa Pilipinas noong dekada 90. Nag-graduate ng Interdisciplinary Studies Communications and Chinese Studies si Grace sa Ateneo de Manila University. Inamin ni Grace, ang una niyang inisip ang sasabihin ng publiko sa isyu ng pagkakaiba nila ng lahi ni PNoy.
I was kind of worried about that, and yet, yun nga eh, this is the reason why I fell in love with the Philippines in the first place. So accepting and so understanding.
Nagsilbi siyang Korean interpreter sa Malacanang noong 2005 at nagkaroon ng iba't ibang TV at radio shows. Hindi daw niya akalain na pagtatagpuin sila ni PNoy.
He's such a gentleman. When he acknowledged it, I think that was out of respect for me, which I really appreciate because he doesn't need this. You know, but he did. And that tells you a lot about what kind of man he is. And he's such an inspiring character.
Natawa lang si Grace sa issue ng wedding proposal ng Pangulo. Pero anong-ano man ang tatahakin ng namumulaklak nilang relasyon. Handa na si Grace sa 360 degrees na pagbabago sa buhay ng kanyang pamilya.
Love knows age gap or racial differences.
Well, at least whatever we have right now will serve as an inspiration to a lot of people out there. But aside from that, I would like to believe so as well myself.
Tila maaga naman ang Valentine's Day ni Grace dahil sa pagdiriwang ng birthday ni PNoy sa February 8.
What can you give the president, right? I mean, it's so difficult. But I'm brewing something up and surprise na lang.
You can give your love, no?
Oo nga eh, pwede rin.
Mario Dumawal, Patrol ng Pilipino.